One more round, because he's getting badly beaten up. His face is a bloody mess. He's got really deep, wide, jagged cuts above his eye, which Philip Fondeau won't be able to stop the bleeding with any kind of adrenaline or Vaseline. And he's now getting, he's got nose damage and closed eyes. Good work from Dylan White. Big combinations. Lucas Brown will try and chat one more, but he can't.
Will just be muted for the moment because he was absolutely out as that punch landed. The excellent medics are in there.